so nice to be back here. What a wonderful venue, and I want to thank you all for coming out and seeing us all the way from San Francisco, like we said. And boy, it's been a while since we've been back, so we're just happy to be back in this wonderful venue. I want to thank the venue as well. So, well, we're going to start out with a song that was written for us by the late great Donny Hathaway. He's one of my favorite composers. And he wrote this song for us while he was a producer for one of our albums. I think it was First Taste of Sin. And he wrote this song and it became so famous that you can hear it on elevators worldwide. This is called Valdez in the Country.